can make engravings, you also can make holes.
I have shown you this place before, and they say this engravings, German or Latin called petroglyphen, are quite old. The straight carving is exact east-west. My utility tree.
Herbal bread dough. Next step. Burn a bowl or vessel out of this piece of wood. If you have amber, it's better than fire. Fire is always dangerous. The wood will split, can split. But fire is so much faster, if it works. This is my friend Fritz. He always has the cool stuff. And he's smart. He go to the flea market. There you find a lot of bushcraft things. Great water bottle, whatever. Why we need water here? Because with water you can make the outside do not burn on the outside of the wood. A little fire makes a good airflow. Too much fire splits the wood.
Das ist auch schön, was du da machst.
With Fritz, I'm not sure if he breathes air in or if it's his way to smoke. It's a good way to blow air into the fire on the right place, so you also can make an exact burning.
Fritz needs a hot rock for his dough, for his bread. One centimeter in 1 hour, and now it's faster to go deeper inside.
Beef meat on the amber and bread on the hot rock. Perfect.
Oh. Ja, der ist gut gerecht geteilt.
Fill it with water and close this zip. See, it holds the water. I tested it in the sink at home. Fritz has all the cool tools. Without carving tools, you need some patience. 2 hours and 10 minutes now. So my friends, you see we are still on the way. On the other hand, even it looks bright, the sun goes slowly, but this is the way. Dry it, make it complete, and you have a nice gadget out of the woods. But it's quite a vessel. And would be enough now to boil something in it. With hot rocks, So, I think you know the technique. You see how it can work, could work.
Another cool item from Fritz. Yeah. With a little carving tool, you have your vessel now. But make a better one. Thank you very much for watching. We hope you liked it. We see you soon in another one. Sepp Waldhandwerk. Unter Fritz. Time for his own channel, huh?
Bye.
Why? Because you make the awesome stuff and you have the great tools.
Let up work.
Look, this is a plaid. This is from Fritz, no? Fred Flintstone style. Okay, get sassy, pfiat euch. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye bye.